Please forgive me. Thank you, Pavitra Gandhi and Atit, for having the faith in us and the confidence in us, you know, and helping us out to do this. Blue Vector, my boy Shrey, wherever you are, the one man army, I love you, man. And everyone else who came out to meet us, thank you, Arjun and Gabby, and coming out, you know, and congratulations. And these two, what kind of a kid are they going to have? So thank you for being here, everyone. I'm not going to talk too much. I'm not going to bore you guys. Very quickly, Unleash is, of course, about animals. It's about the environment. It's important to know that, sorry, a little nervous right now. It's been 1 year in the making. So it's not a song about veganism. That's what we wanted to stay away from. It's not about going vegan. It's a song about compassion. It's a song about hope. It's a song about courage and unity and showing animals, showcasing them in a light that people didn't know existed. And I think it's important and high time that we all take responsibility for our actions. Global warming, plastic, the oceans, it's all becoming a big thing. And it's important because it's all related. And I'm not going to bore you anymore. I'm just going to call my friend Sachin, the CEO of PETA India, to say a few words, and then we get straight to the video.
Hey, Sachin.
Hi, guys. Thank you, Manal. Guys, my name is Sachin Bangera, and I work with People for the Ethical. You know, get them to join this growing animal rights movement. PETA is part of it. Each one of you will share this video and encourage your family and friends to be kind to animals, not to, you know.
Supporting us all the way, PETA India, PETA America, and thanks, all thanks to Sachin. We really appreciate that. So without further ado, should we play the video? Thank you.